Today's just being another rough day. But hello everyone. How are all of you? Never played this, but so my original plan today had been to stream, because I got my copy of Horizon Forbidden West early, and with my collector's edition shipped and arrived already, but it doesn't come with a physical copy of the game. It comes with a voucher for a digital copy of the game. Well, unfortunately said code doesn't work right now. So we'll probably pause a couple times during tonight's stream for me to try to see if I can get it to go through, but
Roger, Command. Must be a malfunction. ETA to drop zone 3 minutes.
Hey, Nomad. You still with us?
Okay. Listen up, gentlemen. Intel reports a significant military presence on the island. We have the element of surprise, so let's use it. The North Koreans can't know we're here.
They won't even know we'll hit them.
Can it, Psycho? Pay attention. This is a covert operation. Our job is to locate and evacuate. We're not at war here.
Not yet.
Well, Prof, do we even know if these people are still alive?
That's what we're here to find out. We lost contact with Dr. Rosenthal a week ago when the Korean military locked down the island.
And welcome, Goosey. How are you?
We picked up a distress signal from the team's research vessel. Someone down there wants to be found.
Raptor team, we're beginning approach. Stand by.
You're good.
All right, gear up. Masks on. Once we clear the plane, form up on me. Shoots on my mark.
So, JSOC's got us chasing archaeologists now? Yeah, this will be a cakewalk.
I've heard of this guy. He must have found something big to buy all of this heat.
Whatever. $50 says this Rosenthal ain't the real reason we're here.
Lock it up, team. Stay focused. We got limited intel going in. Upcom's being moved to the USS Constitution.
You have good news? Well, that's good. What's the good news, Goosey?
Shoots on my command! Go!
What the hell? You see that? Burmite's in! He lost his chute!
My chute's gone! My damn chute is gone! I've got no main, no reserve.
Keep it together, kid. You're over water. Your suit should absorb the impact. Nomad, what's your status?
I'm okay. but my HUD scrambled. What the hell was that?
I don't know, but you missed the LZ. Make your way to the beach.
On my way.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
Psycho here. Down and on the move. Just as down. You see the LZ.
Aztec, I have negative visual feed from your unit. Report. Aztec, report.
Damn it.
Prophet, I've made it to the beach.
You hit the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline. Let me run a quick diagnostic. The video feed is breaking up. I'm gonna try to recalibrate.
Energy.
All right. Your suit checks out. You're back online. Still no word from Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives display.
There's something happening in Goosey's world. No, it's not my streaming account coming back, but I am getting something that lets Goosey play on his stream account. Yes. Well, that's good. No slide, that disappoints me. Guess what that new item might be? Your computer?
Make sure your silencer is attached.
Gonna be your new computer until you decide if you want to fix your old one.
Prophet, this is Aztec. You copy?
I read you. Give a sit rep.
Something took a swipe at me on the way down. I'm caught up in the trees.
Okay, Aztec. Hang tight. Help's on the way.
You're almost there. It's something a lot of people are excited about. I guess I'm not getting what everyone's excited about. What? Does Illusion Fox give up? Yeah, I guess I do. I guess
Aztec,
mainly because I just don't understand what's going on.
Aztec, sound off now!
No te mire mal! No te mire mal! No te mire mal! Prophet, help me!
Nomad, Jester, get to him now! Go! Go!
You're getting a Steam Deck? No, well, congratulations. Nothing I would even come close to ever guessing on at all.
Status.
Dead, boss.
Damn it.
Real
what
dead.
What's going on out there?
I don't know, but I don't think we're alone out here.
What have you got? KPA?
Negative, sir. We have 4 dead Koreans, but there's no way Aztec killed them. Something else took these guys out. For their bodies are bad.
All right. Pay your respects and move on. Rendezvous at the landing zone.
What about Aztec, sir? We just gonna leave him hanging here?
Negative. We're gonna vaporize. Can't allow the Koreans to get their hands on that suit. Stand back.
Damn it. I never get used to that. Yo, sir.
Chester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks. Nomad, move out to the LZ.
Got it, boss.
Hold on. I'm seeing movement ahead. Switch to cloak.
But now, before I moved up here, I tried to see about playing Crysis on Steam on my computer, because... But it was so buggy on trying to work on Windows 10, it just gave up. But this remastered version... Seems to work on the PS5, well, so far not great, but decently.
We spotted KPA patrols down on the beach. Use your binocs to tag them before they run in line.
I see a large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
I'll take that ammo. I will hear in just a moment. I want to see if there's any bananas, because bananas are tasty. Apparently there were not.
Z is overrun. Psycho and I are moving to the signal location. Nomad, there's a checkpoint blocking the path up the valley, so deal with that first. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Kind of interesting, I don't even have to get out of the driver's seat to use that. And if these are Koreans, why are they speaking English?
You're taking fire. Switch to armor mode. Listen up. We've tracked the distress signal to valley 3 clicks due east. Psycho and I are inbound. Get to the rendezvous, but be advised. Enemy forces are dug in deep.
Copy, Prophet.
To that checkpoint. Use speed mode.
I just don't get that. I was stealthed. How did they see me?
Checkpoint. Use speed mode. low profile. If they spot you, they'll call in reinforcements.
No, no, you don't. You don't see me. Oh, shit. Take that. I'll take that. No one else? Just those two? Well, that's annoying. pretty interesting how destructive the environment is. It's pretty cool.
To a KPA checkpoint up here. You're gonna need some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Oh, damn it. What the hell was he hitting me with?
We ran into a KPA checkpoint up here. You're gonna need some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Thank you. Whoa! Damn it, seriously? I am not doing good.
We ran into a KPA checkpoint up here. You're gonna need. Some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Might that be why I turned the flashlight on? I didn't realize I turned the flashlight on, but makes sense. The shotgun. Thank you. Well, that went poorly.
Inside the communications trailer.
Check those terminals. See if you can access their tactical network.
Got it. I'm in. Downloading now. Got the intel. Proceeding to rendezvous.
Good work, Nomad. According to these reports, they evacuated the entire civilian population in a matter of days.
What the hell are they hiding?
It gets better. Looks like General Ri Chongyang is in charge of the whole operation. If you thought this would be easy, think again. Kyong means business, and he's got the KPA's elite special forces unit watching his back.
They killed him! Kill him!
Moving on!
There we go. That is a giant ass watermelon. There, not for everyone. I don't think blood's supposed to look like that or act like that.
approaching a line of KPA defenses. Use grenades to blast your way through. To the rendezvous ASAP. There's something here you can see.
What have you got, Robin?
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
Wait, what the hell?
You're approaching a line of KPA defenses. Use grenades to blast your way through. To the rendezvous ASAP. There's something here you need to see.
What have you got, Prophet?
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
Thank you.
about time you showed up. You believe this?
The fuck?
Looks like someone had a little trouble parking their boat.
We seem to have hit a dead end. I've lost our secure channel to JSON. Too much electrical interference on this island.
Hey, boss! I got something. Topographic map. There's an area highlighted.
This valley here must be where the excavation site is located.
How could you be sure?
I'm not, but it's all we've got to go on. We need to get moving.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers. I'm not buying that locate and evacuate bullshit anymore.
Yeah. Since when do the North Koreans have themselves a motherfucking freeze ray?
Damn straight! I feel like I jumped into a bloody comic book here.
I've told you everything you need to know.
That's bollocks and you know it. Aztec is dead and we ain't got the first idea what killed him.
I saw him up close, boss. He was mutilated, ripped in two. I mean, what are we dealing with here? Cause it ain't just Korean.
Jester's right. If this Rosenthal guy was a proper nut, we wouldn't be here.
Cut the crap, psycho. You've all been fully briefed. Our job is to find those people and that's what we're going to do. We're moving out now, and that's in order.
Something's here. It's got Jester.
We have to.
What the fuck was that thing?
Son of a bitch.
God damn it!
What's happening, boss? We're dropping like flies.
I'd tell you if I knew. You have my word. Stand back now. I'm gonna make a noise.
So long, mate.
Eyes open, boys. KPA comms center up ahead. Watch my back, Nomad.
Okay. Give me just a moment here. I need to go pee. Or wait. Well, no. We'll hold off a few moments.
Understood.
Psycho will provide support as soon as we're done here.
doesn't handle fast moving very well.
Aren't gonna believe this, but it sounds like General Ri-Chan Kyong is in charge of the whole operation.
The guy behind that massacre a few years back, but why would he be here?
I don't know. But watch your backs. These guys are hardcore. You're approaching a KPA radar station. Find a terminal and access their tactical network.
I like that gun. Just tried to hit me with a tree.
Heads up. We now have exact coordinates. The contact is being held in the school. Check your nav.
They're tracking something on the monitor. Looks like a naval fleet heading our way.
Must be the cavalry. An entire fleet just for us.
That's not your concern. Stay focused on finding that hostage.
Could have sworn there was this guy with a sniper that was up in here somewhere. And that wasn't a sniper, it was just another one of these. Again, I could have sworn one of you bastards had the sniper rifle, but apparently not. No fall damage. I mean, how many of idiots are just going to keep trying to go into the same little machine gun nest? Needed ammo.
Secure the building. I'm right behind you.
Thank you. got your six, boss.
Take us there, love?
Sorry, love. I'm not going back. I barely made it out alive. Listen to me. We've been monitoring Rosenthal's work. He was excavating a statue in the jungle. Only it's not a statue. It started transmitting a signal. It led us to a structure in the mountain. Rosenthal thinks it's evidence of a dead civilization. We're not so sure. Rosenthal's team out of here and secure this island. Whatever this thing is, you can't let the Koreans have it.
I hate to break this up, but you've got trouble inbound. Part of an armored division is headed your way. You'd better get out of there fast.
You take care of those tanks, Nomad. I'll get our little spy to a safe extraction point. Heads up.
Okay, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Code's still not working. Because I tried, decided to try it either. Yeah, that was the point to just run. Hey, does this payphone work? Can we use it? No. I'd hoped it would have done more about taking out multiple people at once with a single shot, but apparently it was not to be my luck.
Damn it, I've got contact! The area is crawling with KPA and God knows what else! Something's wiping out Korean forces all over the island. We need to keep moving! I'm heading upriver toward a system of caves. Meet me there.
I'm on my way.
Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun.
Jesus, I think I found Badowski.
Whatever took out Aztec and Jester must have got to him too. He ain't moving, Nomad. We've still got three more hostages out there. Let's hope they're in better shape than this one. Look alert, Nomad. There's a KPA patrol headed your way. Spotted hostiles on the other side of the river. Proceed with caution.
I mean, you guys seem to do a better job spotting me than I do of spotting them.
CIA. You knew, didn't you?
I'd have told you earlier if I thought it made a difference. The CIA have been tracking Rosenthal for years.
What do they want with an archaeologist?
His team discovered evidence of advanced technologies that predate man. We need to know what they found and why they're...
situation's foobar. I still can't reach JSOC on the secure channel. Must be another jam. We need to find it and take it out. Until then, we're on our own. The highlighted area of the map is about 3 clicks up this valley.
The sooner we are off this rock, the better.
Prophet! God damn it, Prophet! What the hell? Prophet, you read me? Come in, Prophet! Come in! Damn it!
Nomad! This is Major Strickland at Opcom. We just lost your squad leader. Suit readings and location signal are negative. What the hell's going on down there?
Prophet is MIA. I repeat, Prophet is MIA. I've got 2 men down and something just grabbed Prophet. It dragged him into the jungle. He's gone.
We're gonna pull you out of there, son. Sit tight and I'll get a bird down there to you ASAP.
Negative, sir. I can still complete. I've got intel on Rosenthal's location. Being held at an excavation site somewhere near a Korean military base. I'm going after it.
It's your call, son. But our GPS system's being jammed. We can provide no tactical support at this time. If you can locate and disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite scan of the area and see if we can locate that excavation site.
Copy, Major. Much appreciated.
System online. Satellite recon indicates a North Korean compound close to the river. Transmitting the coordinates now. We'll scan the area for your excavation site.
Engaged. I mean, I like this rifle, but ammo for it's proving to be difficult to find. I don't do quiet.
Energy critical.
Accessing tactical network. Download complete.
Got it, Nomad. Nice work. Looks like the enemy forces are concentrated around that mountain. This will help us plan our line of attack. We also have the location of the excavation site. You should see the coordinates on your PDA right about now. I suggest you take a vehicle and stick to the road.
Might as well get fully stocked up on everything that I can. Why would I want that? Thank you.
Strickland, I'm approaching the excavation site.
Copy, Nomad. Infiltrate the research dome and get Rosenthal out of there. I'll scramble a VTOL to pull you out.
Whoa. I don't know, going in there was right.
General Kyong, listen to me. I'm picking up some very strange readings. We need to know what we're dealing with here before we go on.
I'm tired of these things. You're never discourteous with any of the other forces. I know what happened in the hidden regions.
That was different. The other samples, the Afghan artifacts, the Siberian, they were all fragments. This is the first intact specimen we've ever found.
We have to proceed with caution.
There is no time, Doctor. The Americans are already on the island.
I'm not concerned with your diplomatic maneuverings, General.
You should. Your Pentagon will militarize this project. Do you really think they will allow you the same latitude we have?
I understand. I just need a little more time. My scan is almost complete.
This temple is our only concern. I'm not interested in your fossil, Doctor.
Not just a fossil. A fossilized carbon-based machine. A machine that predates man by 2 million years.
That doesn't matter now. This temple is the source.
Temple? Good God, man, we don't even know what that thing is. If you open it, there's no telling what could happen. Hold on. The first images are coming through. What the? That can't be. There's something moving. But that's impossible. My God! Kyung! You have to stop what you're doing! It's too dangerous! You have no idea what's inside!
Dad, what's wrong?
Helena! You have to stop him! You have to get out of there now! They're still alive!
Who's alive? What are you talking about?
The fossil! It's still alive! It's... Oh, God!
Dad, we're picking up a microwave burst transmission from your area. What did you do?
Get out of there now! What the... Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces. We need to get out of here.
Thank God! Kyung has my team, my daughter, up at the mine in the mountains. You have to get to them. I think we've made a terrible mistake. What have I done?
No, man. We're picking up a massive energy spike from the center of the island. What in the hell just happened out there, son?
Rosenthal's dead. His discovery just turned this whole place into an ice cube. They found another relic up in the mountains, a bigger one. I need to get up there fast.
Your bird's on its way, son. We identified a safe LZ a few clicks down the river. You better grab yourself a boat and head down there. I'm seeing heavy reinforcements headed your way. All ass, kid. It's gonna get rough out there.
Thank you.
So that was kind of cool. Okay, so the boat exploded. Yeah, we'll just get rid of the motherfucking chopper.
Thank you. This is Vulture 2-6 approaching the LZ. Stand by for extraction. Over.
The LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
Can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
I'm on it, Vulture. Strickland, you copy? I think these guys have nanosuits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology yet.
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs.
Nomad, we're still seeing movement down there.
I'm working on it. Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Nomad, we're waiting for a green light on a full-scale assault. Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys, we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it. Hope you're ready for war, son.
Roger.
Welcome aboard, sir.
All right, Nomad. Living up to your name, I see.
You heard about Prophet.
I'm actually gonna miss the bastard. You believe this mess?
Looks like Jester wasn't so crazy after all.
Amen to that.
So, this is the famous nanosuit we keep hearing about.
Man, I gotta get me one of those.
Yeah, like Uncle Sam's gonna spend millions to protect your scrawny ass, Johnson.
Hell, you won't be mouthing off when I've got my super suit. I'll go ninja on your ass.
Now that I'd like to see.
Okay, guys, we're entering a combat zone. A lot of Sam activity down there. I'm gonna circle around and fire countermeasures before we land.
KPA's rumbled us, mate. Bastards are blowing this ridge to smithereens. Keep your head down or you'll lose it.
Why the hell are we landing here?
It's either shells or sands. Shells tend to miss me.
This is as far as I go, gentlemen. The harbor's still too hot. Good luck out there.
Damn, I wish I had one of those suits now.
Corbin, get the engine on board. I want this VTOL out here now.
We're going to try the code again here, just a few moments.
sir! Lieutenant Brown is waiting for you at the Overlook! Artillery! Get down! Get down! Shit!
Incoming! Get down!
Shit! Artillery!
Get down!
Incoming! Airstrike started! Let's move!
For fuck's sake, give me some fucking help here! Where are the goddamn medics?
Hang in there, buddy. We're gonna get you out of here.
Get down! Get down!
Osprey Command, the mission's gone to hell! Our position's been compromised! We're taking artillery fire from the harbor!
Lieutenant, I don't give a good goddamn about your problems! You will take out those AAs, and you will hold that road! Understood?
Son of a bitch.
Understood! Holy shit! There goes another one! Nomad, we're really up against it here. The Koreans have AA guns in the harbor. Jets can't get a lock. Something's jamming our radar. We gotta take out those last AAs so our heavy VTOLs can land!
Doesn't sound too difficult.
You want the job? You got it.
I'll hold the ridge. Catch you up later, okay?
I'm heading over to the harbor. I'll give you a shout when I find a sniper route.
Energy critical.
AAAs and neutralize them. Our hands are tied until we can send in air support.
Oh.
There's another artillery unit inside the harbor. Take that one out and we'll call in air support. I spotted a KPA comms trailer near some shacks to the north of the harbor. Checking for intel on enemy emplacements.
Engaged. Energy critical.
Stay on mission, Nomad. We gotta clear those artillery units before we can send in airstrikes.
Downloading data now. Psycho, I've got the location of a munition store inside the harbor.
I suggest you grab some C4 for those artillery units. finish them off. I'll be your eyes in the sky.
What's the plan, Psycho?
I've scouted out the harbor. The cruiser down there is bristling with electronics. Must be what's blocking our GPS. Knock out that array. We'll get from the air. There's a transmitter on top of that cruiser. See if you can get on board and disable it.
Engage.
transmitter controls. That's it. Air defense is clear. Now paint that cruiser with your target laser and enjoy the fireworks. Show them how it's done, Nomad. We're moving our tanks into the harbor now. Rendezvous at the rail tunnel. Over.
Yes, sir.
Psycho! JSAC's got an assignment for you. Fall in with Alpha Company. Lieutenant Cooper's expecting you.
Count me in, boss. Take care of yourself, Nomad. The beers are on me when this is over.
Mike, put a round in that tunnel entrance and let's get this wagon train moving. Nice shot. Now let's get these babies up that valley and give General Kyung a warm Idaho welcome!
Station.
station clear.
Nice work, gentlemen. All units, train station is secure. Move up to phase line Alpha. There's a KPA position stuck in the valley ahead. Let's move in and clear it out.
Oh!
support's on standby, Nomad. Neutralize the last AAA and we'll send in an airstrike.
I'm in position. I've got a visual on the munition dump.
Use your binocs and light her up! Roger, Idaho. Target is locked. That's a go.
Inbound to your location.
pressure on, Marines. KPA forces are retreating up the valley. Pushing through all the way to the mine. You heard the man. Move out! Move it, let's go! Nomad, take the front line. We're advancing up the valley to the mining complex.
Idaho Command, the ground ahead is ripped apart. You gotta get earth movers up here from the harbor before you can advance.
Solid copy, Nomad. You're on your own till otherwise advised.
Understood.
Push ahead to the mine, Nomad.
Well, that's where we're going to call it for tonight. I'll see if I can't get the get something to work for Horizon Zero Forbidden West by next stream here. But until next time, have a wonderful rest of your evening.